Okay. Where were we? I am not looking forward to this. I feel like this is gonna be. Is it just me or am I moving? Oh, frick, this scared the mess out of me. Okay, there go. Oh, past the point where I was trying to go. Over here. Down to the mines. This one of these is. In a row. Woo! I-frame. Fuck! Oh, right. God dang it! There we go. I was like, you see the thing? Yo, can you s- There we go. I don't know. Sometimes I guess I don't click it right in the right order or something. It just doesn't do it. Okay, kind of. It's funny when it in the game is like freaking an empty room with nothing in it is more suspicious than a room with monsters in it. Up. Back to four. Maybe. Oh, break. Yeah, is there a reason to go up here? Oh, no. I need something. Hold on. Oh god dang. Okay, hold on. Oh my god, how did I do it the first time? Come on. Okay, I see where I need to. Yo, I'm gonna die here. This is actually a pretty cool puzzle. I like this. No, I made it and I missed. God dang it. Oh my god. Grab. Are you kidding me? Got it. But at what cost? Oh, right. And I'm dead. That is not surprising in the least. Well, at least the gate's open now, so it should be good. Oh, great. Okay, okay. That gate isn't open. I'll figure it out Oh god damn it. Okay, the gate's still open. That is good. Oh, beautiful. Restore health and bow vessels in exchange. So does it not give? Okay, I think maybe I've reached the max amount of healing flasks that I can have. It doesn't give me any no more. I don't need to spend 350 right now. Oh, I just really, if I had made it that last time into this room, that could have saved me. Could have saved me a trip. Oh, frick. You know. Here. Okay. It's a little bit unfair. Where you at? Those things with a passion. I'm just gonna clear the floor just in case, because I know they're gonna come back. Is this a dead end now? Because I can't get where the free. Well, is this what I need to get? Hopefully this is what I need to get. Please tell me this is what I need to get. I'm back here. It's nice that they need to be within my hit range before they can attack me, otherwise that would be annoying. I'm not sure, I bet that's what I need to be able to get that freaking butterfly thing that lets me traverse places. But I need some kind of double jump. Okay, well, oh, that's where that leads. Okay, it's like a shortcut. Hold on. I think I got it now. I knew there was some kind of double jump in this game because it taught me at the beginning and I wasn't paying attention, so I had to search for it. I got it. Let's go. Scales of burnished something. Alabaster. Blah 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 blah. Its lunar light allows the Penitent One to block attacks from behind. Interesting. Reduce dodging cooldown. I don't think I've even thought about changing my rosary beads. It creates forever when destroying surrounding objects. Protects against toxins. I don't need this no more, do I? But actually, I think the toxins are like the toxin attacks, maybe. Magic in nature. slightly protect. And simple divide is the fragment confers resistance to fall. Eliminate recovery time. Interesting, Stony. The vital essence of enemies. I like that. Okay. I need more relics, is what I need. Yeah, I won't be able to get to here. No. And I can give it one go. And it is fine. It's fine. We can go. Okay, wait. If we go back, right? I'm pretty sure this was the gate that was locked. Is that literally all that there was here? Can't go through here because of. Let me mark this actually. Because it's the. Green. Or an ability that you need. Need the butterfly ability. Butterfly ability. All the purple is finished. All the blue, all the navy blue is finished. All this is finished. Now the tunnels. Honestly, I think I'm done with this. Well, actually, no, I'm not. There's a green area up here. Where could it go? What? Am I blind? Wait, what's happening? I'm so confused. Okay, follow the purple all the way up. Wait, what the frick is happening? Are you guys seeing the same thing that I am? When I zoom out, right, you see? See, I don't even have the cursor to show you. But right up, oh, is that, okay. So when I zoom in, you see this brown area, it turns it green when I zoomed out. That's why I was confused. I was like, what the freak? Okay, so I can go up here to then come around this way. I believe that's probably a boss fight. So let's go have a look, shall we? But, oh, freak. Holes were on fire. I'll pay money for this because I'm gonna need it. I'm gonna need it. I might not have needed it actually. That's fine. Better safe this. Oh, freak. Oh no, I'm definitely gonna need it. Oh no, we good. I'm a pro at this now. You thought. Yeah, so. So it's less double jump and kind of more like gliding. Yeah, I think it's like I have to be and yep, so that's where I have to be like in a I don't know what conditions I'm doing wrong that is not hitting the attacks sometimes. You see? Now what did I do wrong there? I'm confused. What? My friend. Idiot. Alright, enough messing around. If I mess around too much, they're gonna kill me. God damn, what the f- Oh, now you do- I'm doing the exact same thing. I think I'm just not clicking it fast enough. It literally has to be as soon as right after I click. Yep, so right afterwards. If there's like a, it can't be more than like half a second of delay. If it's more than that, then it doesn't do it. Right, say. Oh, that took a lot. Really? Don't you guys have anything better to do? Yo, that one fired backwards. That's some BS. Oh, freak. Oh, that means I know how to get to this one now. Hold on. Okay, I'm gonna need you to stop doing that. I'm trying to do something. No. Okay. Oh, got it. Let's go. Required fire enclosed enamel. Interesting. Aids in connecting with the miracle, accelerating the use of prayers. Right. Ooh. Accelerating the use of prayers. I don't know, I mainly use prayers for like boss fights most of the time, because sometimes I forget that they exist, and when I do remember, playing like this, I won't. I was gonna say, hopefully I can make it to that other save point before I die. Mountains of the Endless. Yeah, that finish is so rude. Yes. Okay. Probably shouldn't be wasting my time with these guys and get to that save point. Mm-hmm. Oh, thank God. Got your ass. Should wait for the charge. Are you gonna charge up? No. There we go. What? If I don't finish him, he gets back up again with half his health? What kind of BS is that? You've got to stop doing that. I mean, to be fair, I didn't really need to fight him. I could have just dipped, but still. It's a matter of principle. Okay, I got how to do that now. Oh, thank God. Well, I guess that tests out my theory. Dang it. Yo, that dash attack is still so finicky. I don't know why I just ran into that. Okay. We are getting close. Yeah, I forgot about this. It's like some jumps you gotta make. Oh no, don't jump on it. It goes all the way through. I forget about that. This is such a freaking... Oh, that's so petty, whoever decided to do that. Oh, there's a ability thing here. Oh, I got the next one. No, you remember every time. Ooh. You saved yourself. No, you didn't. I was gonna say you saved yourself by being higher than head level. Then you decide to come back. Yeah, I knew it was gonna start that way. I don't know how to get. What the? I forget about that. Does he even hit me if I'm standing? He doesn't. I'm thinking, how do I get the... Okay, there's a thing here. Need an ability. Thank you. Why do they vomit when they die? Like, they're disgusted by the thought that they are defeated by me. A little rude, if you ask me. Brotherhood of the Silent Sorrow. What's in here? Virtue of Mea Culpa. Oh, let's go. Sacred technique that allows the bearer of Mea Culpa to use the cut of its blade to bless his own blood and turn it into a consumes forever. Oh, it gives me a ranged attack, though. Oh, this one's expensive. The Penitent One performs an upward slash as combo finisher after a 4-3 hit combo. So, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Perfects the lunge technique that makes even better use of the dodge impulse, making it reach further. I do like that lunge technique. I don't think I have enough time most of the time to do the 1, 2, 3 uppercut. So for now, I think doing the lunge technique and the would be very useful. Well, that's not a long range. What the frick? Oh. Does it increase the damage? Oh, it gives me magic in exchange for my life. Okay, well, I probably shouldn't have done that. This doesn't heal me. I thought it healed. Well, the thing is outside, though, so it's not too bad. Thankfully. And then there was the okay, so it's just a longer does it do more damage? Hopefully. And then when we have enough money, we'll go back for the uppercut thing. Where is this? Fast travel. You know, I don't know what any of the Brotherhood of the Silent Sorrow, Albero, Grievance Ascend, Messy Dreams. Oh, the hand is fast travel. Okay. Fast travel here. Fast travel here. Okay, so that, oh, that I mean, the fast travels are nice, but even then, they're still kind of a journey. Like, if I'm like, because before I was right here, right? If I'm like right here and I'm trying to, I guess it makes sense for like, if I'm, for example, if I'm like in this section, it wouldn't make sense. I don't know. Because I'm like, if I'm in this section, I might as well just travel here or here if I want to go somewhere. If I just happen to be in this section, it makes sense to like go here and then. I don't know. We'll see eventually. Eventually. Oh, I did not see this. Hello?
Do not fear my body, through which so
I'm more confused
much
and scared.
Darkness pass, nor my visage, which appears disfigured from behind these golden bars.
Are those supposed to be a prison cell?
Soledad, by name. I was locked up on the orders of His Holiness in this cage, that the miracle then proceeded to decorate.
Yeah, this is 100% a cult.
The High Will has granted me the opportunity to help you, while my body remains a blue flame.
Like, I wasn't sure at first, but I'm sure
I will wait,
now.
Sleeping, until you hand the knots over to me, so that my hands of smoke may tie them, thus expanding the mysteries of your rosary.
Wait, what? Knot of rosary, bro? Sure. I'm hoping there's no other people that can give these items to than these people, because they're the only ones I have. Not that my finger's tiny. Does it give me a new section of the rosary? Do I have more nuts for her? Oh, I do? Excellent. Oh, so I give her the nuts so I can get more rosary space. Or bead state space. I do? I've been collecting. I got 3 extra space now.
Return once you possess new rosary knots to thread. May your heart be free of sin.
Oh, thank you. you too, I guess. Alright. If that's the case, then let me have a excellent. The connection with the miracle accelerating the use of the prayer. I did want to try this out, but I don't use the prayer that much, so I might keep in mind that I have this when I'm in, like, actually. If it makes it quick enough, I might get into the habit of using the prayers, you never know. One to block attacks from behind. I don't really block. Reduce dodging cooldown. You dodge a lot. I love that. And it creates fervor when destroying surrounding objects. Fervor is magic, I think. Tiny white flower that shimmers inside and grants protection against toxins. Never been solid, but soiled by reference. What does that mean? What does it do for me? The void of purpose, it just takes up space. The fragment confers resistance to eliminate recovery time. Hidden, so many other eyes, the story is created because of enemies. I have chance to earn in tears of atonement when destroying an object. I think that would be good. So I have potentially 3 more knots that I can give. Does she have a logo? She does. Okay, good. I don't want to forget where she's at. Oh, it's the barefoot guy that walks everywhere.
Unite us again, Penitent One. An insurmountable wall seemeth to interpose itself between our feet and our holy destiny. Will there ever be a blessing that save us from this sorrow? An insurmountable wall. Will there ever
beats me. Your guess is as good as mine. Oh, okay. This is but that one has been bothering me for a while now. Let's get rid of it, please. Thank you. Is that what that was here? Can I go through the this room? I can. Excellent. Better enemy. Ooh. Okay, I don't know if I want to mess with that. God dang it. Stop doing that. But these do fall. I was about to say. Oh, no. I was about to say, do these fall? Yes, they do. Oh, this is going to be a problem. That means I can't really rest in this area. I can rest here, though. Messed up. Good recovery. I got nervous. Okay, I got nervous. And I see what I need to do now. There we go. Oh no! That was some BS. He should have held on there. Well, luckily, there's been no enemies to get through, really. It's just obstacles, which I'm completely fine with. Absolutely okay with me. Gives me my thing at the beginning. That's nice. All right, don't get careless, please. This better be a relic or something. God dang it. What is that? What did I deal with this for? Actually, wait, go back out real quick. Hold on, I'm gonna come back. Is this a thing? It's not. Okay. Woo! What is this? Nothing happened. Happened. Oh, there we go. How you doing? There you go.
Worthy of thine infinite compassion. Blessed are those of us who find it. I will pray for thee and thank the master for his holy encounter. Now my feet are marching towards holy prohibitions. How can a simple pilgrim advance through such fortification? O fraternal father, O master of pilgrims, how arduous are your upcoming trials? It is of little use for me to remain here. Go with...
Okay, then. Is this like a... Yep. So it's a fast, kind of like a, it's like a fast travel point. Because it's like a quicker way here, and then you get all these nice little things. To be fair, if I was trying to get up here, I would prefer to come through here because it's infinitely easier. Infinitely. Wait, let me check something out real quick, actually. I thought that was the case. Double jump ability. See, it would have been nice if I used like blue for double jumping, green for the butterfly thing, but apparently my future sight isn't to that level. You have used to the chamber. Oh, when did I get the keys for that? Okay. Blood perpetrated inside. It's a relic. Yes, preserved blood with miraculous properties with the passage of its bearer. New ledges are revealed, formerly invisible to the eye. The miracle is truly a fulfillment, and no one knows the origin of the blood that swirls around the bearer's feet. Equip that. I think this lets me do the butterfly things now. Okay, well, I'm trying to get this best thing to do is fast travel here. Okay. How about I'm gonna go test that if I can do the butterfly thing now. Am I? Okay, it's in the next room. There it is. I was like, am I not in the right place? Oh, do I have to go through all of that again in reverse? God dang. That'd be annoying. No, that's fine. The journey isn't difficult yet. Let me get this actually, so it makes the experience quicker. Oh, I'm stupid. Okay, hold on. I just remember I can just go. I'm hoping it's waiting for me at the entrance. Oh yes, thank you, too kind. No, I don't need that. Let's just go down. See, I wish I could hit the fast travel at anywhere that I am, you know? That's what would make this useful. Like, I understand the point of having, like, the fast travel in obviously selected areas so you can't just go anywhere on the map. For example, if I'm, like, right here, right? Well, this is a terrible idea because it's... Why didn't I just keep going and use this fast... God dang it. Anyways, let me use my example. If I'm, like, right here, right? And I wanted to go to, like, this fast travel point, I'd have to, like, go to the nearest fast travel to be able to get there. But if I could just go to the map and then just fast travel here and then continue, that saves me so much more time, and it's not like I can just hop to where I need to go, you know? I still use the fast travel. Know where I'm going. Stop being stupid. Okay, here we go. Hold on. I should probably look at the name of the place that I'm going. The Bronze Frontier Grievances. Bronze Frontier. Albero, Grievous Ascends. Grievous Ascends. This is where I'm trying to go. Excellent. Can I get to that room? Oh, I can. I actually can. I'm poison immune now. Dress up here. Yeah, you didn't know I was poison immune, did you? Immunity is a beautiful thing. Oh, it's just a forgiven thing. I think that's what that why is it a dollar sign? Oh, because I have to pay to be forgiven. Okay, makes sense. Jazz off me. Okay, bye. Idiot. Yo, can you? So there's definitely nothing down there. This is highway robbery. I think I should have used the rest of my health to replenish my mana before I did that. Oh, there we go. Okay, yep. Hey, relax. Okay. I'm just checking out this new area. Yes. Anoint yourself with the oil of the pilgrim. Anoint away. That's six now. Six magic. I take that off. What else did I see? I know what else, but what else am I trying to remember? There was the baby here. I think there was also... I don't know. I'll just check it out. Hey, stop that. Okay. Nobody asked you. Shut up. I managed to avoid that. Oh no, I was about to be bad. Off me now. Melted golden coin. Okay. There's just no shot. There's a baby over here. Take that off. You're getting on my nerves, I'll be honest. Oh, freak. Terrible time. Alright, I'm leaving. There was also this area right here, which I'm not really looking forward to going back to. I'm gonna be honest. I'm pretty sure these two are double jump spots and not butterflies. So keep going. Like, I'm assuming if I can get through here, then that gets me to a whole new area outside of here. Which I think we're gonna have to go check out next. This takes me. Huh? Yeah, I'm so mad that this doesn't just drop down. Wait, it doesn't? How do I come up through here normally then? Normally I can come and then I go and come up through here, don't I? Why is that not showing as... Oh, you low. Is that what that means? That little half circle thing, it means that there's like a ladder there. So it's not quite like a whole passage, but... Oh, that's so stupid. Okay. So keep going until I get to here. Oh, thank God. I thought I died. Hey, relax. No, thank you. I'm busy. I just said I was gonna go check this out. Do I have anything else to offer you yet? Melted golden coin. There we go.
With this gold that melts between my fingers, I reject the riches of my betrothed.
What happens now? I'm gonna be honest. Can you go back into your shell? This is disturbing.
Three sisters became as one, thus birthing a grievous miracle called Altus Gracias.
Let me do some dynamic editing right here. There we go.
This egg conceals something of ours that still remains immaculate. Oh my God, okay.
Egg of deformity. Is this a relic? It's not. Not that lucky. Is that it? Anything else? I don't attack them. Dynamic editing. Not quite dynamic enough, apparently. Alright, that's it. I'm leaving. Let me put this back. There we go. Alright. I'm assuming... Take that. Oh, there's now no reason for me to go back there. Hopefully. No, didn't give me double jump or anything. I think the next relic I'm looking for is the root thing. You see that the little... Below my feet, there's like that tree root thing. Yeah, that's the thing. I think that's the kind of double jump thing I'm looking for. Yeah, I haven't even tried out the increased rate of fire for my magic. Oh, this is the boss room. The sisters. I don't know, the altar, I guess. Oh, yeah, I see. You see those red bits? Yep, so that means we can go through there now. I don't know if we can make that jump. That's gonna be a long jump to make. This was so stupid. The whole time I've been thinking, oh, I can't get through there. I hate them both. This map is set up. So frustrating. Get this off me. But did he just die in three swings? Did my attack power go up? Does my attack damage go up with my magic damage? Perhaps. I mean, if we're lucky, the gate will be open. Dang, I destroyed him. Oh, what the frick? I'm better at this. Not looking too bad now. That's not open yet. I think I have to manually open it from the other side. God dang it. Other side. Stop wasting my magic. Going, do I need this? I'm not too sure. Oh, freak, my bad. I forgot those three of you. This is dead one. Take this off now. This is great. Crescent, cistern, crescent, cistern. Who knows? Oh, great. I was literally like, where's annoying asset? Oh, look at my health. I think I should have taken that heal. Yeah, the mine keeps going. Find a rest stop thing quick. There it is. Beautiful. Don't fall, please. I need this. Thank you. Guessing this is a new area, or is it still the mine? Fast travel. Okay. Okay. Fast travel starting to make more sense now. Gets me into each area I need to be in. Okay. Wait, did I miss something with that? Hold on. Echoes of salt. People about to be hella salty. Morning and havoc. the frick is that? Kind of curious what happens if it gets a hold of you. Just let it happen. Oh, it just runs into you? Okay. Yeah, it does decent amount of damage, to be fair. Oh, no. Yeah, I can see how those can be a problem in that. I'll pass if you don't mind. Oh god, these are gonna be a problem, I can tell. Yo, they do damage. Let's go. A festive song that I was used to welcome back sailors. You invoking them will transport you to the last. Oh, this would be beautiful for exploring. To the last place you prayed? My attacks. So, okay. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Yeah, there's no way to dodge them in that. They hit you regardless. I think I can go vertical, but I can't reach it quite yet. I'm a mark. I don't know if it's an ability or like a. I'll mark it as an ability for now. That's a double jump. I hate how I can't jump or anything. Nope, can't do it. Only way is to get past them before they spawn, because they're only spawning running one direction. Apparently Echoes of Salt meant I was gonna be the one that was salty. I freaking hate those guys. God dang, they do damage. Oh, let's check out our new prayer. Oh, that's beautiful. Yo, it takes how much? I can't activate it without magic either, which is fair. Which is fair. Oh, okay. Well, I guess I can try and go back here. See if that gate's open yet. Stop here, which is Mercy Dreams. And then go up. Alright, let's go to Mercy Dreams and then go up. Now we'll take it from there. Mercy Wishes of Dreams. Oh, never mind. So we go through there, through there. Yo, they were like charging up an attack already off the rip before I even exited. Kinda messed up. But these enemies are like, dude, oh frick. I was about to say, they don't even know what hit them. But then I almost messed up. Yo, I still don't know how to effectively fight this floating guy with the spear. He is annoying. Since I actually charged up my attack, because I just don't have, like, what enemies have I ran into that I would have time to do this charge up, you know? God dang it. Maybe these guys, but then they don't even stay in range, so it's kind of useless. Right. Ooh, Inquisition. Hold on. God dang, rude ass. Execute 5 different enemies. Wait, really? Oh, 5 different. And I was going to say, have I only executed 5 enemies? I could have sworn I'd done more than that. 5 different enemies. Okay, I'll take it. All right, where are we? So I'm talking about Jazz over here. Give me this. I love that fourth attack is so nice. I don't know if the uppercut can beat that, I'm gonna be honest. How? Going up, apparently. Don't go into any different rooms. Just go up, up. What did I say about going into another room? Oh, maybe you want to go into this room. Oh, I got me happy for a second. I thought I came out of this door. I was like, what? Nah, I didn't. There we go. I can get over here now. Thank God. What does it give me? 10 2D is something. What you got for me, 10 2D? Means of the murdered novice and Tudia that were isolated from the rest, so she cannot receive the holy burial. Oh, is Tentudia that blue chick in the cage? I don't know. Maybe. Maybe. Yeah, it feels weird to be back in these beginner areas now. I guess, oh, it's the walking guy, what's up?
Oh, Penitent One, is it true that the roads are free?
I assume so. I don't think anyone's gonna make you pay for them.
Wondrous vision thou allowest me to behold. Blessed be our encounter.
I've acquired a little toe of limestone. The statue of the first barefoot pilgrim. The rest of his little toe pushes the stone out of his path. He's merging this. Ooh, I kind of like that. Increased dodging distance. Alright, I'm gonna be honest. You have been super useless this entire time, so. That means it also increases my, like, how long I have to click with the dash button. Love that. Bridge of the Three Calvaries. You know, I don't think I should have taken my prayer thing off this one, because if I couldn't go through, actually, no, that's fine. Because if I can't go up, then I'm pretty much done with down here for now, and I'm gonna go back up this way now that I got poison immunity. So can I go
here
in now?
Lies the door on whose brought on it for the his sculpted holiness find the holy visages, and for fickle.
Okay. The holy visages is holy visages. Are they the collectibles that I've been collecting? I got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 left. Okay. I wish there was some kind of fast, you know, like dash attack. Not attacks, like dash traversal. I can get through these long corridors quicker. God dang it. The most annoying enemies in the game. These guys. Find a hobby or something. Ain't got nothing better to do. Okay. Back in Alberto, baby. Maybe I can pay a visit to this guy and maybe I have something for him. Do I have something for you? Donation. I'm only willing to donate like 1,000 at a time. We'll go 1,500. My whole pot? That's wild. Nope, I'm not donating nothing until I know what that's for. I worked hard for this money. Let's try and get to 7,000 now so I can get that uppercut attack. If it takes me halfway. I think it takes me all the way. I don't know if it takes me halfway or not. Graveyard of the Keep. Okay, beautiful. It stops here. It does stop here. Are you still there? Do you have any more? This was 5,000, right? And may I don't. It was. Change some of the heat of the bonfire a bit on a different man. Tempers the heat, increasing the defense for it carries it. Okay, I'm gonna be back as soon as I get 5,000. Oh, beautiful, I can get here now. And oh, hidden passage, interesting. And collect something, I don't know. Got 5 more of those now. Throwing stones at me. Still. Have you not been over this, huh? If that was gonna happen, no, why you still do so much damage? Oh my god. Walking into that could have been bad for me. Are you kidding me? That's get over there. Since I'm here. not getting that. Wait, where? What? Where was the guy tied to the tree? Is he done? No, it's not. Oh, is this him? Yo, I did not see him. Is he dead? I think he's been turned to wood. Looks like a weird scarecrow now. I'm curious how I get over there now. I don't know. Oh, I see it. I see it. I see it. I see it. Okay. Back to the portal we go. Wait, why do I only have 3 magic box? What? Is this something I took off? How long have I had only 3 magic bars? Wasn't that either? Those are the 3 new ones I put on. Preserved blood with miraculous properties with the vestiges of his bearer, new. The miracle is truly unfathomable and no one knows the origin of the blood that swells around the bearer's feet. Okay. The only other thing I can think of is this. Is that okay? That's fine. I just wanted to know why it was like that. So I only have 3 chances to fast travel. Technically, I can just farm this area until I get to 5,000. But I don't know if I want to do that. Kind of boring. Nah. Almost died. What? Go up? No. Do I have to like hold up while I press triangle to tell it the direction or something? A barrel. There's not really much for me to do in a barrel except fast travel and. What is happening? Oh, I'm stupid. Okay, I got it. There's a second one just above that I need to get into. My idiocy knows no bounds. It is limitless. There we go. Apparently not. God dang it. What am I doing? Oh, do I have to like turn this to change the direction now? And then the other one comes down. Okay. Got it. Is this the first time I'm coming up here with this? Like, what's happening? What? Oh. I'm gonna be back. Oh, right. God dang. Introduce yourselves first. Yo, I killed it. With lethal intent. This woman's corpse is still here. Bothered to move it out the way or nothing. Oh, great. Okay. Oh, great. Okay, no. I need to stop rushing. Okay, relax. I'm gonna be a finisher. You're next. Oh, shoot. Just get a mess out of me. I can't believe you did that. The heart of saltpeter. The heart of saltpeter soul. Well, I did all this. I think maybe that might be the tree guy. That's what he needs, I assume. But the enemies in this area gives good money, because I'm almost at 5,000. What does he think here? I don't want to do this. Nah. Oh, you know what? Actually, I probably should. Because if I die, it's not gonna be funny to come all that way back. Enemies gonna respawn. weird. Enough, you're sorry for her, she is annoying as hell. How do I... down and up, maybe? Another one of those bone pieces. Older mass. Grants of protection against flames. Bone subs. So I'm not using that right now. And then that's it. Even in this area after the thing that I picked up on the lower ground. Oh, there we go. Oh. Shortcut. Probably use the... I'm low. Like those annoying ass bosses. Okay, this is gonna be super annoying. Yeah. And it's flying on top of that, so it stays out of range. I got the fast travel as I would have been. Come here, show yourself. Oh, it doesn't. Hit it once per time? That's so annoying. Oh, I guess blocked by the thing though. Doesn't help me out much. Oh. Well, that's not gonna be annoying. Dang it. Yo, I can't. Making peace with the fact that I'm gonna die, but hopefully I at least find something good before I do. Please don't let those things be here. It's gonna be a wrap if they are. Oh, frick. Was actually not that far.
This and may I
die. Yeah, yeah, shut up. The holy cremation increases the defense of whoever carries it. Alright, well, I do wanna dodge in distance. I'm loving that. Reduces dodging cooldown. Love that. Attacks of a magical nature. I'm not really in that area right now, am I? Plus, if instead of attack of a magical nature, just overall defense goes up, I'm happy with that. So I am not stuck. I'm being honest. good time to heal. I think what I was doing wrong was I was tapping it and I have to hold it. Got it. Got it, got it, got it, got it, got it. That's messed up. I just came out of that scene. What was down there? I don't know, whatever it was, I assume I got it. Get out of here, apparently. This sapphire. Let's find the way around him after he comes in. Execution. Is that all there was? Because I'm like, I hardly ever really perform an execution with other enemies around, you know? Hey. Who the frick is this? Hold on.
Pay no heed to the wrinkles of my skin, the hair that grows silvery, or my trembling legs. Our pact has yet to be concluded, as has your ordeal.
Oh, it's the chick that helps me out in the fight.
Penitent One, will you require my assistance with your next task?
I mean, why stop now? You've been of great help so far. Oh, this is a boss fight. Okay, since that's the case, I don't... What is this? Attack damage is increased when the penitent one is close to death. Supposed to increase the blocking stance, increasing its duration. Blah blah. Increases the tears of atonement reaped. Honestly, out of those three, I would prefer that one. It doesn't have any bad side effects. I think the prerequisites were bad enough. So I had to be close to death. Yeah. Did all that for nothing? Yeah, how are you dodging that? probably like mark these spots anyway. I'm gonna mark them. Well, I forgot to mark the other one, so that's fine. Hey, everybody relax. I still have the... Oh, I'm stupid. I was supposed to just swap this and I got distracted. I think I noticed before going into the bus fight. Oh, hello. Lady of the Charred Visage. Oh, shoot. Oh shit! Okay. Who am I damaging right now? Dodging, but oh, I'm aiming for the brain. Oh, great, that was a terrible time to heal. I want him to kill me. Don't use heals in a fight. Don't use heals. Swap to the other perk if I die here. Oh, I just realized there's also things on the side for me to get. Come on, let's keep this up. Oh god, I forgot you have, people normally have two hands, that's right. Oh, what is this? I'm so dead. I was like, okay, well, this is no chance. Okay, this one might actually be more useful in this case. You know what's bad is that I can't really move when I have this charge up attack. Like, if I could move with it, it would be such a good attack. If I get close this one, it doesn't count, which is a shame. Mm. I mean, I can't really use my moves to do damage to him. But that's fine. Into his brain. Dang it. Okay, don't be a hero, I guess. Unless it lands. Oh, you were just late. Right. Yo, dashing in this game is about the most useless thing I've ever seen. Did you not see my sword phase through that? Other way. I wish there were opportunities for me to be able to side swipe. I hate having to like just hit up. fucking hit up. Goddamn. Let me go. Why are you following?
Thank you.
Come on, please, please.
Oh.
That was a great run. Your constipation lady, you wanna do something, please? Oh, you might be a bit too late. God dang it, woman. That's the bad lady, please. Help. This attack is some BS. B to the S. That's the best lady, please. I just need to get used to the timing. Those balls, if I can just get used to hitting them away, or freaking parrying like a normal person. Always forget about that. Right. Ready. I am ready. And this is the round. I've got all his moves downloaded. It's uploading at the moment. Downloaded his moves, I just need to upload it now. The hitbox on those balls are BS. Like, the hitbox is not the size of the ball. It's so much smaller. Because a lot of times I'm hitting them, my sword is like phasing through them. that? Survive this, come on. Survive this. Survive this. Last one. Come on. He's dead. He's done.
Look her in the eyes. Look me in the eyes.
Oh shoot, wait. I forgot to look at what that was. That doesn't matter. Oh my god, that was annoying. Excuse me, dude. Can I exit? I can't go back. Are you kidding me? The exit button just it's a glitch. No. It's because I paused it right as the end cutscene was playing. Okay, let's see this. Please. I don't want to do that again. I looked him in the eyes and I saw the abyss. I stared at it and stared back. What the frig am I? I don't know, man. I just don't want to do that fight again. Time 12 hours. I've only done 12 hours, really? That was so much longer than that. Covenant of Our Lady of thank God. Hitting me. I'm gonna open the map, please. Holy Wound of... Okay, I received a different reward, so I'm guessing, hopefully. Thank God. Oh, my heart can't take that. Oh, my God. Oh, the door's open now. Y'all almost saw a grown man cry. Oh, my goodness. If I go back... Okay, the bus room did look different. I thought it took me back to, like, the second bus that I'm... Like, the bus that I beat last. I was gonna cry.
You have been allowed to behold the visage of compunction. Penitent One in silence. After bowing, traverse now its threshold under the we penitents give such guilt that perhaps the affliction is giving us a second breath. But sorrowful be the heart.
Do I unlock three now? Yes. Alright, let's see. There's only 2 4s, 1 5, and 2 6s. That's expensive. What is this? Ascendant Edge. When someone performs a spin and attack as combo finisher. Optimizes the way Miyakoba concentrates his power using its sharp thorns instead of the blade. Allowing one to perform a devastating attack much faster. I don't know what that means. I'm assuming it just... Oh, okay. Using his sharp thorns instead of the blade and allowing. Okay. Like, my charge up is quicker, I think that's what that is. Plunge attack. And before it's plunge attack by concentrating powers on Miyakoba during the fall. What? It's the only one I can afford, so. Perfect the technique of the plunged attack by concentrating patterns and make up during the fall. What just happened? I didn't even know what was happening. I didn't realize my health was that low. Oh, wait. Fired golden thimble filled with burning oil. What's that give me? Assuming I need that for some quests. Okay, and then just want to check out what's this way, and then I think I'm gonna be done. Oh, quick, I forgot about this chick. To get that off there. Small beads of blue wax. Price room, stove, rubber, iron, slash, gravel. So I can confidently say most, like 95% of this is now explored, and now all that's left is for me to go through that door. Maybe? 90%. There's still this area. Obviously a couple of these are probably just rooms, trinkets. Once I get a double jump, it's fine. Okay, how do I go back? If I go start here. I don't know how I'm earning like 7,000 or 8,000 to pay for the. I already bought what she said. That's fine. Thank you. do I get for this? Oh, it's the window that I need to give him stuff. Tears of Atonement. Where is that at? Tears of Atonement. Maybe I just need to lay it out.
Find the next fragments.
Tears of Atonement. Smoke is a guy. Scales of Burnished. What does it say? Burnished. Is that a word? Interesting. Tears of Atonement. Anything look teary around here? Oh yeah, I got this from the bus. I didn't even read it. Mark left by a golden visage that reveals the cleanliness of compunction in the soul of the penitent one. No idea what that means. Okay, I guess it's gonna come up when it needs to come up. Oh, is it? Yeah, three guys with a rock, relax. Just keep going. Dude, these shield guys are like the ultimate defense. Nothing penetrates that shield. I don't know what I'm looking for. Oh,
sister, I know you are there, even if I can't see you.
What do you
hear my plea?
Hold on.
After your departure, it is now my turn to prove I'm deserving of our captain's trust. I will not fail, Chrysanta. And may the greatest of pains devour me if I let the penitents through this door. On your guard, penitent one.
God dang it. Okay. I think his sister is trapped in the helmet or something. That's what I was gonna say. Okay, well, I didn't realize I'm after the fight. What? I wasn't even prepared. Anything.
whatever.
Dude, this lightning is... Oh, I don't have the old hag that heals me no more. I just realized. That's a shame.
Sister, I offer your hand. May the on your guard.
Are you just start out with? How do I dodge this lightning?
Sister, I know after and may
let me get my regret. Don't just go that way. Don't go when it strikes. That lightning is messing me up. Yo, shut up. Hope you regret. What? Why was I able to run through that? Okay. I got it. I can't believe they plays this every time. Doesn't get stunned up. Yeah, that's fair.
After your and may on your
radius. That is so much. Yeah. I think this fight is just gonna be like a long, drawn out one. It's a tedious fight. There's no glamour to it. It just has to
Sister,
chip away at
I know
health.
You are there. Even if I can't see you, hear my plea. After you
I don't
and
care.
On...
Shut up. I'm trying to get a platinum. What did I tell you about being in this hip?
Yeah.
That wasn't what I wanted to try. The lightning was slower than I expected.
Sister, I give it two more goes and then I'm done. Even if I can't see you, off and may on your.
I'm gonna be mad, Rico, if I did run up to him, jump over his head. What? Excuse me? I got that too. Wait, can I just duck under those? Am I stupid? Last one for the day. Let me collect my regret. Shut up. Jump over his head like that. Yeah. dead. I should stick. Gonna have to be a tomorrow affair. I am done.